Ever wonder how the ice is painted in time for hockey season in the NHL? The Chicago Blackhawks have an intricate center ice logo that takes about 32 hours to paint. But first, it takes 400 gallons of white powder paint to finish the entire rink. To paint that important blue line, ice technicians have to lay out yarn to make a straight line, then freeze the yarn and paint over it. There are 7 other different colors that are used in the Blackhawks center ice logo. Roughly 2 gallons of paint per color are used. Season ticket holders and media are invited to paint the ice before each season. Then technicians will clean up the edges to make the logo look nice and sharp. Another 1.5 inches of ice goes on top, and then it's officially ready for skates. What do you think of this tradition?